What is up, guys? Karma Medic here, and welcome back to another dose. In today's video, I'm going to be joined by three of my very close high school friends, Yason, Steffi, and Yanni, who are all now doctors living and working in London. I've written down a whole bunch of questions from biology, chemistry, and physics, and we're going to see just how much high school sciences these doctors can remember. Let's get right into it. Everybody has a different sound on their buzzers that we'll know who hit it first. Yason, what's your buzzer? Okay. Steffi? Perfect. And Yanni? First one's a biology question, okay? I will admit, this is probably the hardest question that I wrote. I was hoping this one wouldn't come first.
That's a good start.
The functional unit of a muscle is called what? Yasum?
Sarcomere?
Yeah, oh, sarcomere!
That's what I was gonna say, yeah?
Let's go!
There you go, that's 1 point for you. Ooh, physics. Name a noble gas.
Xenon.
Nice.
What?
It was the last column in the periodic table.
Yeah, I do remember it was in the last column. Just remember.
There were like five easier ones now. I don't remember that
one.
Yeah,
argon? No, this is physics. The other one was chemistry.
Yeah, I swear that was a chemistry question. I didn't want to say
it. Oh, I feel like such an idiot. Okay, the first physics question. A magnifying glass uses what type of lens?
Concave.
Convex. Physics one again. The phrase, for every action, there is an equal and opposite reaction, is one of Newton's
second laws of thermodynamics.
That's not the question, but also incorrect. The phrase, for every action, there is an equal and opposite reaction, is one of Newton's three laws of
motion.
Motion. That was thermodynamics. Close. Okay, biology. The first mammal to ever be cloned was a
sheep.
Nice.
Why did she get a high five?
Biology. Osmosis is the movement of water from a. Yours is trying to make a noise.
Guys, we're quick on that.
Go on, Steffi.
Osmosis is the movement of water from an area of high concentration to an area of low concentration across a semi-permeable membrane.
Ooh! She remembered the second part as well. Very nice, Steffi. Biology. Which of the following is the strongest muscle in the human body by weight? Okay. Oh, wow. Okay. I had four options to give you.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, go for it.
The tongue.
I was gonna say that.
No.
Ooh, that's what I was gonna say.
Pectoralis major. Biceps brachii, masseter, latissimus dorsi.
Masseter. I mean, I need my five options, right?
Gregor Mendel is known as the founder of modern genetics. What type of plants did he use to establish the rules of chromosomal heredity?
Peas.
Peas, that's right.
Gregor.
Biology. A group of cells working together to perform a specific function are known as a.
Tissue,
that is correct. What are the four stages of mitosis?
Prophase, anaphase, metaphase, and telophase.
Can you put them in the correct order?
Okay, fine. You flip metaphase and anaphase.
Yes, that's correct. What does GMO stand for?
Genetically modified organism.
You guys both knew that, didn't you? Excess barium nitrate solution is added to 200 milliliters of 0.2 moles per liter sodium sulfate. What is the mass of the solid form? In grams.
Can I get like a... Can you read the question, please?
Excess barium nitrate solution is added to 200 milliliters of 0.2 moles per liter sodium sulfate. What is the mass of the solid form in grams?
1 gram. 0.05.
Grams. 2 grams. This is a complete joke question. I was not expecting you guys to know how to answer this.
Is it 10?
It's a joke. I didn't even know that. Found in the back of the human eye, this type of cell is responsible for detecting color.
Cones.
Cone cells, yes, that's correct. What is the functional group of an alkene?
Carbon to carbon double bond.
Woo!
Let's go! Oh, man.
There is a bonus question.
For Yanni?
No, Frank.
What the hell, your first pick?
You got first pick. What is the functional group of a ketone?
Is that a C double bond O C H three?
No.
C double bond O O H.
Oh, it's a C double bond O, and then it joins to something else, like another organic.
I hope I haven't remembered this wrong, but I thought it was C double bond O.
Oh, you're probably right, actually. Yeah.
Okay, wait. Let's do a quick summary of points here. Okay, wow,
he's
2, 4, 6.
I got 4.
You asked me 4. Steffi with 3. Okay, you guys are actually very close. In a chemical reaction, what is the function of a catalyst? A catalyst lowers the.
Yeah, the thing.
Is that exactly what you're thinking of as well?
Is it something?
I'll pass
when
it
you
on.
Say it, we're gonna say.
You're all gonna be like, oh.
Yeah.
All right, it's to lower the activation energy of the reaction.
Yeah.
Okay.
No,
I wouldn't have remembered that.
All right, fill in the blank. Oxidation is the blank of electrons. Smack it.
Here you go.
Yeah,
it's
lungs.
Yes, that's correct. The first ever antibiotic discovered was by Alexander Fleming. What was the name of this antibiotic? I don't know who did that. Who did it first?
Yeah.
You did it first? Yeah, you got it. Penicillin. What is the atomic number of the element sodium? You have nothing to lose, guess.
11.
11, yeah.
Jeez.
I was gonna say 12.
Nice one. Yeah. Nice one. Very nice one. Which of the following nitrogenous bases is not present in RNA? Cytosine, uracil, thymine. You guys need to play rock, paper, scissors for that one. or?
Me, yeah.
I'll give it to you. Okay.
I think it's thymine.
It's thymine.
And then it's uracil. Yeah.
Nice. What is another name for programmed cell death? Who did that? Alright, you guys can no say on the count of 3. 3, 2, 1. Alright, you guys can all get a point. Which of the following is a water-soluble vitamin? Vitamin D, A, K. Danny hit it first.
I didn't even like really.
But we've not even had it yet.
I know.
Again.
Yeah.
Which of the following is a water-soluble vitamin? D, A, K. C. Molecules are furthest apart in which state of matter? Solid.
Plasma.
Gas.
I don't know.
One of you two?
Gas.
Gas. Complete the sentence. An endothermic reaction is one which.
Energy is absorbed through the process of the reaction.
Uh-huh.
Resulting in a lower energy state at the end compared to the beginning.
I accept that it's a reaction that absorbs heat. What does DNA stand for?
Deoxyribonucleic acid.
Right after an egg is fertilized by sperm, the resulting cell is known as a
zygote.
What does a eukaryotic cell have that a prokaryotic cell does not? The planet Earth can be found in which galaxy?
The Milky Way.
The bone known as the trapezium is found in which part of the body?
Hand.
More
carpal bones.
Wrist.
Yeah, carpal bones in the wrist.
Wait, why did you take
we
it?
Have
it we didn't even arbitrate.
In the plant, where does photosynthesis take place? Who smashed that? I missed that.
In chlorophyll.
Mitochondria.
I'll rephrase. When the plant does photosynthesis take place, in this organelle, you can find chlorophyll.
In the leaves?
I thought this was an easy question.
Give us like a letter starts with.
Starts with chloro.
Chloroplast.
That's right. What is the second element of the periodic table?
Lithium?
Oh, neon.
No. What did you say? Neon.
No.
Neon is wrong.
Potassium.
No. Also begins with an H.
Helium, costume.
It was time to get a second chance. So fair enough. A cell's plasma membrane is composed of a phospholipid bilayer. The middle of this layer can be described as
Hydrophilic.
Hydrophobic.
What is the chemical formula for hydrochloric acid?
HCl.
This is the last one.
The last one. Yes, on your chance to tie. Yeah, on your chance to secure the win.
Yes, put some suspenseful music in this game.
Oh, yeah.
Don't let it press the buzzer.
Which digestive enzyme is responsible for breaking down proteins in the stomach?
Protein. Lipase.
Pepsin.
Pepsin.
Oh, nice!
So, in an interesting turn of events that I had not planned for at all, both Yason and Yanni are at a tie with 13 points. Hello, darkness, my old friend. Steffi's sitting out for this one, and we're going to do a quick sudden death round. I'm going to ask them three questions, and whoever scores the most points out of those three will win the entire competition. Okay? First question. A cell from the heart would probably have an unusually high number of what?
Calcium ions.
Not the answer I was looking for.
He met my mitochondria.
What is the energy currency for most organisms?
That was me. It is ATP.
For the ice! Correct. Give me the ice!
Well done, man.
So the competition is over, and Yanni has been crowned the winner. So congratulations, well done. Thank you guys so much for coming. Maybe you learned something new from before. Last thing before we go, I got you guys all something small just to say thank you for coming and participating in this quiz. Here they are.
Oh my goodness.
That's so sweet.
They are in this order of delivery, if I remember correctly.
What do you have?
A mayor guest.
I have a pink one. Nasir, thank you so much.
You guys are most
thank
welcome.
You,
thank you guys for participating and coming today. I guess that brings us to the end of the video. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did enjoy the video, please do leave a like on it and also subscribe to my channel to see more content from me in the future. And I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.
Bye. Smash that like button.
Okay, ready? Everyone ready?
Yes.
sorry. I just need to hear it so I know when to start. Cause yeah, should we get started? So it's like radio waves.
Like you have to do it all together.
Infrared radiation, visible light.
What is this? No, I can't. You also said six H2s.
H2Os.
You did say H2s.
You said H2s.
Yeah, play it back.
You said H2s.
I said H2Os.
You said H2s.
No.
Play it back. Play it back.
Six H2s.
Okay. This is a bust. In the process known as electrolysis, the cathode attracts ions of what charge? Oof. Can we get a replay on that?
I don't even think I hit my buzzer.